If you mistakenly try to access a website with an unrelated username, password, do they record your logon data? I use KeePass with auto type, and once in a while, when tired, etc. I'll accidentally launch a similarly named entry's URL and try to log on with the wrong UP. This question is unrelated to KeePass per se. I'm just wondering if attempted logons are recorded and logged by the wrong site, allowing site admins to see an unrelated logon which they might abuse.
They could be. Phishing sites are set up to do exactly this. On non-malicious sites, this would be generally be considered poor practice, but there is no reason why they couldn't, beyond user privacy regulations.